In this photograph is Kirk Joseph from the Dirty Dozen Brass Band. He was one of the founding members of the Dirty Dozen Brass Band. He's got a sousaphone, which is an iconic instrument that's used in New Orleans. The sousaphone is the bass in the brass band. On his shirt, it says Who Dat, which is a hint for the New Orleans Saints and that he's a musician from New Orleans.